Hi, this is Beth Cooney with Dixon Realty. Today we're at 4871 Elk Creek Trail in Reno. Just a fabulous, very comfortable neighborhood. Nice open space aside. You can see how pretty it is here. And let's go walk inside. Great front porch with a little place for sitting. And we're walking inside. This is the living room. Living room, dining, traditional dining room area. Using it as an office area. Nice high ceilings. Carpet and then wood flooring. There's the stairs downstairs. Over there you'll see the half bath. Walking into the family and kitchen area. Wood floors, stainless appliances, nice pretty white cabinetry, beautiful granite countertops. It's a big bay window area for a large, as you can see, dining table. Also your pantry area. And as we look out, that is the fabulous second story deck, Trex deck with stairs to the outside. It's a little snowy today, funnily enough, on May 21st, but you usually have beautiful mountain views. You can see part of them here out the back. Nice big room. This is a gigantic couch, as you can see. Ceiling fan, fireplace, just great. And we're gonna look back this way. That's a separation between the kitchen and dining rooms. First floor master is right here, very convenient. Carpeted floors, pretty views out the door, out the windows, as you can see. This room is quite large. Plenty of room for all your furniture, and you could have a study in here if you wanted to. And we walk this way, is right into the master suite. High ceilings everywhere. Nice big glass shower. Jetted tub. Has two sinks in the vanity, plus the vanity, sorry. Separate room with a door for the commode. And this is cool. It's got great closet space. Look at these built-ins. Quite large. Goes all the way around, as you can see. Terrific space for a master. So nice large master bedroom and bathroom. And walking this way, this is a storage closet. Very tall and very spacious for your linens, etc. And then this is the powder room with wood floors right there. Now I'm going to go down to this bottom floor and this walkout basement. Stairs are comfortable, has a nice landing. It turns. This area down here is very large. There's four bedrooms and a bonus space in the downstairs. And a nice cat that does not come with the house. Here's the laundry area. It's its own laundry room. Large two cabinets and a sink area. Looking this way from the stairs, you can see the large bonus area. It's been using as a study here. You can use it as a game room, man cave, playroom, library, whatever you want. To the left, we have two big bedrooms. Look at the size of these closets. Great, three panels. Nice big room with a big window for egress. And this room across the hall, facing the backyard. It's all ready to go. Again, large closet, and plenty of room to play in the room, which is great for whatever purpose you need it. Walking back this way to the right of the stairs, we have the downstairs bathroom with two sinks, big storage closet. Again, this is a three panel door. Nice tub shower combo, and the commode area with a separate door. Across the hall, we have a double doored room here that can be used as a game room. It is a bedroom, it has a closet. You can see how big it is. That door there leads to a storage room, which is about 18 by 22, so very large storage area that you could, if you wanted to, make into another master bathroom down here, giving it two master suites. The final bedroom. And this also has a three panel garage. Okay. You can see there the stairs that the owners had put in down to the second, up and down to the second floor outside, which is great. And that's it. So come make an appointment to see this great house today. It won't last long.